All right, gang, this is WWJ Whipping with Joe. We had the flash boost here. It popped for about 2 hours. It's 2.5 ounces. Lasted 6 inches in length. It's a sinker. We've got HMG inshore, 7'6". And we've got the Stratic, 6000 SW. I'm gonna throw one more time here to show you how far it'll go here. Boom, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 1, 2, 3. So 63. If we go 60 cranks, that's 4 feet of crank. It's 240 feet. That's about 80 yards. So it goes pretty far, actually. Line lead looks good. Didn't have no issues. I did this with the scale locked down. Locked down here. Okay. This is a lockdown drag, 180 degrees, 180 degrees. This gave me a 7 pound drag, so I went 2 more clicks. This will give me about 7 pound drag, actually. It's about 6 something, so about 7 pound drag right in here. Same as the Sparrows. I put in 100 cranks of 40 pound braid Caspro, and then topped in with 90 cranks of 50 pound braid. Double uni there, 40-50. Anyway, so total 190 yards, 190 cranks at 4 feet each. So I don't think it's actually 4 feet per crank, but that's what it says, the specs is. Love the ball, easy to crank. I've cursed further, almost like with the Rockaway, actually. Rockaway throws about that far, 65, 70 cranks. You're going to pop it. It's balanced right with the 7.6. I tried the 2.5 ounce with a 7 foot rod, but it's a little too light, too heavy. But for this one here, it works good. This is rated at 2.5 ounces, and we have a 2.5 ounce lure. Balanced very well, and of course the 16 ounce of this Stratic here. Anyway, first time out, 2 hours. I'm liking it so far, love the color. I don't know, looks a good reel. Again, WWJ Whipping with Joe. SW6000. Aloha.